Hey guys, welcome back to Since Gaming Channel, and welcome back to another Ace Combat 7 Guys Unknown. So, I put my controls back in how they ought to be. Hope it works. Yo. Please like, comment, subscribe.
To talk to one of the pilots that escaped back here, so I took it. Apparently, two of our planes took the enemy on alone. They covered the Allies so they could retreat. The hell kind of idiot does a thing like that? The last pilot to land back at the base was that scrawny anarchist dude. He always had this dumb grin on his face, like he didn't give a damn about whatever he did to get thrown in here with the rest of us. Was he the one who went gung-ho? I bought him a drink later. After the usual small talk, I turned the topic around to the mission. For an anarchist, he struck me as a bit weird. Nothing like what I expected. He talked a mile a minute and kept going on and on about library books. Not encyclopedias, those cheesy adventure novels you read in high school. Nothing against those. I like a good story myself once in a while. But I wasn't here to talk books.
I remember that day well. Amidst the swirling clouds, a fighter squadron was trying to help its allies reach safety.
He's pretty foolish, isn't he?
I thought so too. Suddenly, a highly skilled enemy fighter squadron appeared and began picking them off at the edges. One by one, they fell right out of the sky.
Although, I guess there was nobody around that was even more foolish to go to their aid then. So, you simply watch things unfold from a distance.
Yeah. I mean, who would have ever thought that I'd just go and follow them straight into the enemy squadron like that?
After what felt like decades, I finally got to the info I was looking for. He wasn't the guy. He said he was just following his wingman's lead and managed not to die somehow. The hero on this mission was the new guy. The one that killed Harling. How did you feel?
I'm still kind of shaken up, actually. But you know, I do feel a certain sense of pride, too.
He really is foolish, isn't he?
Yep, he sure is.
I went to the hangar to have myself a closer look at Trigger's plane. I knew that burnt smell. That's what happens when an engine's been driven to its limit. This pilot was a hot dog. From now on, I was gonna keep my eye on this idiot. From a distance, though. I didn't want to get too tight with someone who was a better pilot than my dad. Even so, I decided to give this guy's plane a little bit of the old Avril magic touch. He needed all the help he could get.
Attention! If you disobeyed orders in the previous mission, line up over there. You won't disobey a second time. Do not test my patience. The biggest threat to our forces is the enemy's enormous swarm of drones. In order for our forces to penetrate deep into Arusian territory, we'll need to clear a path. You will destroy the enemy's fuel plant. HQ has found evidence that fuel is being moved intermittently inland from a refinery at the harbor in Artiglio. It's likely they're supplying fuel for the various drone bases. Those of you whose food privileges were taken away already know how this goes. We silence the drones by taking their fuel. Enter via the estuary, take out their AA, destroy the fuel points on both sides of the river and their oil tankers. Remember, you're not bona fide military. You're expendable.
That's not nice. Okay, three of a kind. Destroy the enemy facilities at the harbor. Us. do we have a lot of ground targets? Possibly. Tanks. Then a couple of F-50. Means custom. See if we can buy something. Oh, we have 240,000. Let's do it. Yeah, with the garage as well. Possibly. You know what? Let's try it. Okay. Here we go. Okay, we have all those parts.
Stand by at the front.
Champ went down crying like a baby. I knew he was all bark and no bite. A coward. You don't want to talk, running off with your tail between your legs? I wasn't running away, I was retreating. Well, I can't say I blame you. It was hell out there. Man, I'm not in the mood for this shit today. I'm gonna blow stuff up to let off steam. Target in sight. I see a lot of oil tanks. Boats or warships. There's plenty of buildings, too.
Destroy everything in sight.
I appreciate the simplicity.
Okay, so we have a 70,000 score. And we can bet that's what we have to aim for. Get the tanker.
Trigger.
Entering the area of operations. Finish your work if you want to stay out of solitary. 1 minute remaining. Fox 2. Trigger, missile incoming! Slow. 30 seconds remaining. Vehicle down. Locked.
Hey, Trigger. Why do you think this stupid war keeps dragging on?
Here we go.
Because countries exist. Shouting that and throwing a rock is what got me in here.
Well, you have free meals and a warm bed. You should thank our good citizens. You did good.
I'll take jobs like this any day.
Megastorm and Nessun 2 is about to arrive.
Right. Bring out the trucks. Make sure their routes are split. Take every drop of fuel you can carry.
Not too shabby.
It looks like some oil tankers loaded with oil got away. HQ saw them on satellite. Burn down everything that turns up.
Why are they popping on and off of radar?
Sand clouds. Sand breaks up here and there. That's when radar picks them up. If you detect something, strike fast.
Staring at my radar and trolling? This is not my style.
Even in sand, you can lock on if you get close enough.
Are you sure you can trust that intel?
Easy for you to say.
You guys do whatever you want. I'm going off by myself. Okay, if you think that's for the best. Got one on radar. Moving. Bastards picked a hell of a place to hide.
Missile away. Tanker truck destroyed. Make sure you wipe them all out.
Take that!
Eyes like a jackal, Trigger.
Spare tube count. Where the hell do you think you're going? You're approaching Erujian territory. Return.
Just following orders to find tankers. So how about you go chew on a bone?
Chase it down, dimwit.
They'll run out of gas, right?
They've got trailers full of fuel.
Trucks don't run on jet fuel. I heard diesel engines can.
Quit yapping and hunt down your targets. Missile away. Spare 15, locked on. Spare squadron, a new enemy is approaching. Bearing 350 from the reference point.
They're coming from the north. Did they pick up Count's aircraft? Wait a sec, don't go blaming me.
They appear to be Erujian drones.
More UAVs? Why are they always after us?
The mission stays the same. Destroy the tankers.
There's no way we can chase the damn tankers now. They're coming.
Get out of your goddamn mind.
A cat doesn't have enough lives to carry out your orders.
Do your duty and take out the tankers. Vehicle down. The rising smoke marks their graves.
Nice sentiment, Bandog. More people stay behind than I thought. Stick with Trigger and you'll make it. That's why I'm still alive.
Vehicle. Missile.
Get them all.
mission area, towards Erusian territory. Time's running out. Find them.
How can we be expected to deal with the surface and the air at the same time? Trigger, hurry up and take care of the enemy. Spotted one, on my way.
Sent a message. That was the last one. All aircraft, return to base. Burning up all those tankers will starve their drones for a while.
I'm still alive.
Stick with Trigger and you'll make it. Worked like a charm.
If you think that's all you need to survive, you might as well get your last rites now.
Exactly. That was all dumb luck. Wait, you were in earshot, Count?
Must have been straining to hear from high altitude.
Seems you've learned nothing in the sky, Count.
Well, yeah, it's not like there's anything I can learn from Trigger. Champ went down crying like a baby. I knew he was all bark and no bite. A coward.
Not a great job.
The mission was a success. There's nothing else I need to say. Dismissed. So it looks like we're getting attention from above. If any credit is due, it should come to me. Prisoners deserve nothing.
Well, that was fun. Thanks for watching. Please leave a like, comment, share, subscribe, and I'll see you back in the next one. Bye.